The UK is trying to put me in jail, and I'm saying this now on this podcast. Everyone, listen to me. The UK is coming next. Romania's failed. UK's picked it up.
An arrest warrant has been issued to the Bucharest authorities. The brothers have been arrested. The position is now that they're waiting for a Bucharest court to decide whether it's going to act on this UK warrant. That throws up the possibility of an extradition, I suppose, to the UK. We should know in the next 24 hours.
Do I have a fairer shot in a UK court where members of Parliament discuss how I am dangerous and should be in jail?
I mean, they've already banned you from schools and stuff like that.
Do I get a fair trial in England? Tell me, I walk into the English court, trial, judge, law, because that's not subjective at all, of course. And I walk in there, and members of Parliament are saying I'm dangerous, and the news is saying I'm dangerous, the BBC is saying I'm dangerous, and everyone's saying I should go to jail. And I stand there in front of the judge and said, I haven't done anything, never you're going to take jail. What? Do I get a fair shot in England?
Yeah.
I doubt it. I heavily doubt it. Do you think they give a shit about 2 years of my life?
Yeah.
Do you think the Matrix and the people who are in charge of countries are concerned about me going to jail unfairly? Do you know how many people are in jail unfairly? There's so many people in jail unfairly.
Yeah.
No many of these people have been through the system to understand. The day I stand in front of a UK judge, I'm toast.